my dad's kind of sort of been in jail the last 5 years.
Uncomfortable.
No, guys, it's fine. I'm just really excited to have him back. I mean, the guy taught me everything I know.
Thanks, enjoy the cookies. Well, I enjoy your purse.
My very own lock-picking case.
The rest of your gifts are out there somewhere, sweetheart. Now, go get them.
Look at this report card. I can't believe you forged my signature like this. How many times have I told you? I loop my Y's.
Thanks for bringing my lunch, Mom. Now get out of here. People are watching.
Oh, excuse me, ma'am. Sucker. Okay, I get it. I'm not the smartest person who works here. My dad was a grifter. I'm street smart. You think a stupid person can do this? Yep, just picked your pocket. Ooh, $7. Watch out, ladies.
And of course, Melanie, lock picker and ass kicker.
You lock it, I pop it.
We got your back. 9 to 5's never been this vicious. On the attack. And we're all up in your business.
Looks like I'm a little rusty.
What are you doing here? Where have you been? How have you been?
I'll answer everything after.
After what?
You, Missy, have broken into my car and burgled those pies. You pie burglar.
And there he is.
Slow your roll, Pippa. No one here knows what you're talking about.
I have read your file. I know you come from thief blood, but if you all blatantly break the rules, then I have to let Veronica know.
And I guess we won't be so blatant about it, huh?
My mummy's Timex!
Pip, pip, cheerio! God save the queen!
Unbelievable.